Another random thought. What if Greg killed Anna? Well, maybe kill is a strong word, but what if he hurt her or something and tried to cover it up, and all you hear from him is a lie? Huh?
Hello, I'm looking for Anna. I believe this is her number. Hello? I think this is the answering machine. I'll just leave a message first. This is Detective Murillo from the police department. We received a report from one of your neighbors. She mentioned that there was a suspicious-looking guy entering and exiting your residence. Can you confirm if this is true? Call us if you wish to report a burglary. Thank you and good day.
So.
Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory. Press 1 to request for a shopper. Thank you. To help us select a personal shopper for you, please indicate what you would like to purchase. Press 1 for robes and cloaks. Press 2 for dresses. Press 3 for innerwear. Press 4 for shoes and footwear. Press 5. If you know the extension number of your favorite shopper, please press the 4.
So.
Welcome to Ferris and Kane, your personal shopper directory. Press 1 to request for a shopper. Thank you. To help us select a personal shopper for you, please indicate what you would like to purchase. Press 1 for robes and cloaks. Press 2 for dresses. Press 3 for innerwear. Press 4 for shoes and footwear. If you you know the extension. Thank you. Your personal shopper assigned to you is Yolanda. Due to our increasing demand, we can only take a limited amount of clients at a time. After this call, please wait for us to text you at our latest convenience. Thank you for picking Ferris and Kane. Have a nice day.
Hey, Yolanda, I got your text. So, you know, now that the scare is over, I think we should stop seeing each other, like, immediately. It's not just that it's, you know, it's been fun, but I haven't been completely honest with you. I have a girlfriend, and I want to make things work with her. We agreed to keep it casual, right? I hope you're not mad or anything, huh? No hard feelings.
God. What if I didn't? What if I just went on living a lie? And he can do it, looking me dead in the eyes. God, and he hasn't stopped texting me since. What does that mean? Does he still love me? Then why would he... You know what? I hope it's positive. I hope she's pregnant. Yeah, he always wanted a family. Now everyone's happy. Everyone's happy. Love is being there. Love is being honest. Love is being belonging. Love is patience. Love is... Thank you.
Thank you. Look, sorry for the outburst. It's not meant for you. I just want to make things right. And I gotta do it on my own. If we met under other circumstances, maybe we would have got along. I doubt it, but there is a possibility. There, I said it.
Oh, it works. Sorry. No need to respond. Just want to try to call Anna's phone, see if it's working. Been trying to get it, and I finally did. I guess next is to find her? Yeah. So, yeah. Bye.